Hey Wildcats, I'm Issa Marie, one of your ITV News editors. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please have a seat for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Javen.
And I'm James.
And this is your
ITV News.
Club News. Here's a look at all the clubs happening today after school.
Winter Dance. Our Wildfest is coming up and our theme is disco and denim. Remember, it's this Friday from 5 to 8 p.m. And the flea market will be in the cafeteria. Admission is free, but just bring cash for food and drinks.
Stucco News. All students interested in applying for student council for next year, please attend the informational meeting Wednesday, February 28th at 1:15 in the Lecture Center. This includes student body officers, class officers, and class representatives. During this meeting, Ms. Cascanet and Mr. Bracken will answer any questions related or about student council. They will also have application packets ready for pickup. If you cannot make the informational meeting, there will be packets in the main office, and you can also pick up the packets in room 800 and 221. Also, remember that applications are due no later than March 8th, so make sure you get those student council applications.
Cheerleading news. Are you interested in being a cheerleader for next year? Come to the parent meeting on March 19th in the Lecture Center and child clinics the following week. And remember, both the parent meetings and the clinics are mandatory. For more information, contact Coach Munoz in room 223 and Coach Cordero in room 211.
Wildcat Challenge. Wildcats. You now have a chance to win prizes just for coming to school to support your classmates and your education. All you need to do is complete a Wildcat Challenge card.
Prizes include
a new Xbox,
a bike,
headphones,
prom tickets,
yearbooks,
gift cards, and more. Complete all 16 challenges and your name will be entered into a draw. Complete 14 challenges and you will get a treat.
Remember, Wildcats, participation is 100% voluntary. Challenge cards can be picked up from Ms. Wildman's office starting today.
You must pick up the card for yourself as your entry will be tracked. For more information, contact Ms. Wildman or Mr. Purdy.
And that is all we have for today, Wildcats. I'm Javen.
And I'm James.
And that was your ITV News.
Take care and good night.
Cut to the clip of me.